Barnes comes set. He has his pitch. And here it is. Wolf puts a good swing on it. It's back deep to right field over the head of the right fielder, and two runs are going to score, and that's going to end the ball game. Well, maybe, folks. Yeah, it is going to. Jared Wolf plays the hero here. He hits a two-out double to right field over the right fielder's head, and two runs score to win the ball game 9-8.